You do your timing, you know the day of ovulation. And remember Canine Reproduction 101. Bitches are very unique. After ovulation, and on the contrary to what you will find in most other mammalian species, their oocytes, or eggs, are not yet ready. Interesting element we need to add on top of that. Those eggs are not ovulated at the same time. Ovulation usually occurs between 12 to 36 hours. We used to say that there is a 2-day maturation period to consider. Recent studies, however, have showed that it is a bit longer than that, more around 55-72 hours. And after they become mature, those eggs will survive around 48 hours in the uterine tubes. If you take all those elements I just mentioned into account, this is, in canines, your fertility window. There is one thing missing, however. We didn't talk yet about the sperm cell's lifespan in the genital tract of the bitch. This one is 2 days minimum. So now we have all the elements. Based on that, we can decide the most appropriate breeding plan. And very often, you know guys, you will hear that the recommendations are to breed the bitch twice, 2 and 4 days after ovulation. However, what I want to show you here is that there is no perfect schedule, so to speak. If we take into account the survival of the sperm cells in the genital tract of the bitch as well, then breeding can occur between 1 and 4 days post ovulation. And since 2 breedings are usually recommended, you can modulate things depending on the situation. In the end, you just want to fulfill this equation. At any time, you want live sperm cells to be in contact with mature eggs.